My name is Joyce Kozloff. I'm an artist. When I received the statement and read it, I completely agreed with it. And I just reread it this morning, and I still agree with it. I don't know why there's been so little criticism of Obama from the left. I think that so many people had such high hopes for him, and many people I know worked to get him elected, and it's been very disappointing. These wars continue, and there's very little activity in the peace movement since Obama was elected. Partly people are burned out and depressed and disappointed, and partly I think a lot of people feel that we can't get any better than Obama, and if there is a great deal of opposition, we might get someone even worse. So he's kind of had a free ride, and particularly upset about the drone attacks, the ongoing drone attacks, and about aerial war in general, and the massive loss of civilian life. And it doesn't seem to be ending, quite the contrary, it seems to be escalating. And I wish there were more opposition.